I love metadata because of the benefits they offer. In fact, I never met a data I did not find useful. Geeky joke, I know. Now, if you don't have a metadata management program or initiative in place, there are a lot of reasons why you should consider investing into it. In fact, let me give you a high-level overview of the four main roles of metadata that will provide you with a glimpse into the benefits of managing it. For more details, please read the accompanying article, which you can find a link to in the video's description. Now, let's get into it. The first one is classification. Data can have a lot of characteristics by which it can be grouped or classified. Why do you care? Because having these categories will allow you to organize it and manage it. Data can be classified by each and any of the following: subject, usage, time, content, and scope. Managing data based on classification or groups allows you to apply the same standards, procedures, and processes as well as data stewards and data owners. The second role is description. Describing the data helps you understand both of its logical and physical aspects. Described data should include data meaning, data structure, data content, data values, and data lineage. Wow, I said data 6 times in one sentence. Without this description, you will be treading water in collecting data, integrating it, maintaining it, or deriving useful information out of it. The third is guidance. Metadata can serve as a guide to any technical or business user to find the data they need through search engines or other processes. This guidance metadata can be comprised of keywords, taxonomies, date timestamps, associated reports, processes, people, synonyms, aliases, related terms. Providing your stakeholders with the guidance to find the data they need for reporting, analyzing, testing, prototyping, troubleshooting, etc., saves time and makes better use of available resources. The fourth and last one is control. Metadata can provide the necessary knowledge to figure out what controls should be enforced upon the data and what data should be controlled. So it helps with regulatory compliance and internal policies, retention and archival, privacy and security, service levels and business requirements and technical requirements. These controls help ensure compliance with internal and external rules and regulations, policies, as well as business and technical requirements. As a conclusion, please remember, these metadata roles are not mutually exclusive. A single metadata item can serve multiple roles, and it is this fact that increases its value. How about you? How are you managing your metadata? Are you managing in the first place? If no, why not? If yes, what benefits have you found from managing your metadata? Check out lightsondata.com for more useful content on data governance and data management practices. You will find free templates, definitions, best practices, articles, and other useful resources to help you with your data governance and data management questions and challenges. So, please follow, subscribe, or sign up for the monthly newsletter to never miss out on great content. And don't forget to like and comment. Thank you.